Audio Jungle.
Here, I must digress to raise an observation by the program's organizers, because I did not see Mr. Orubebe, who ought to have come and listened to Professor Jega deliver this lecture. This is a major obligation. That incident, for those of us who are lucky that there was light and we had the television to see the confrontation between Mr. Orubebe and Professor Jega, it will make a life impression as it has made in some of us. The other one is Professor Jega's briefing to the government, the opposition, and the military before the date of the election was finally agreed to. Professor Jega, well, as the professor, it was not surprising, briefed us of his activities between 2011 and 2015. The recruitment, equipping, and the training of INEC officials that gave us, those of us who are lucky to get the copy of his report, the courage to confront the government that nothing outside the constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria will be accepted by the opposition, the interim administration, or postponing election for more than 90 days shouldn't be on the table. And I thank personally and on behalf of this country, the United States government then, under President Obama, by sending John Kerry to read the riot acts to the government and to us, the opposition then, that nothing other than a free and fair election is acceptable. Thank you very much.